Hello, what's up everybody? You are watching Luminous Nova, and today I have an unboxing video for you because I have a new audio interface. My own audio interface that I had was a Focusrite Scarlett Solo. It had the audio interface, it had the microphone. It was a really great solution for the last couple years, but I got it secondhand, and over the years past, it has broken down, and we got a mic buzz and some speaker issues. So it was about time to get a new one. And today I want to unbox with you the Tascam MiNiSTUDIO Creator audio interface audio US 42B. Okay, that's a lot of words. Basically, what I looked for when I looked at it online is the fact that it is actually one that is made for radio. It comes with a few extra effects. Like, for example, there's a reverb button on it. There's a volume mixing for the speakers, and there's a volume mixer for the headphones. So therefore, you can really control the sound very well. There's a small sound pad as well. There's a few extra buttons and an effect button. So I'm very curious. So yeah, let's open it up. Yay, finally good sound. This microphone is also already new. So with the audio interface, it's going to be like a whole new sound for the Luminous Nova channel. Just checking if my address or something was on here, but it's not, no worries. Ooh, it looks so fancy. Wow. It's actually bigger than I expected, but it's quite nice. Okay, I'm just looking at it, but let me show it to you guys. All right, cool. Yeah, so there's room for two microphones. And then, yeah, there's the sound pad, there's the effect button, there's the on button, here's the reverb. I want to be able to use the reverb for my streams when I DJ. I want to have some instruments, and yeah, having this just like on the audio interface is just so, so chill. Comes with the cable, of course, towards the PC. And then we got the notebook, of course. Well, the notebook, the manual. Let me see what it says, because these days manuals usually come online. Manual de instrucción. Okay. Manual di istruzioni. Oh man, I'm sorry if I'm butchering your language. I'm just trying to find the owner's manual. There we go. They don't have a Dutch one, I see, but that's okay. I usually read everything in English. Thank you so much for purchasing the Tascam MiNiSTUDIO Creator. Before using this unit, read the owner's manual carefully so that you will be able to use it correctly and enjoy working with it for many years. After you finish reading this manual, please keep it in a safe place for future reference. You can also download this owner manual from the global website. Okay, chill. So we also have a digital version. I'm already concerned about me losing it, because honestly, where do you keep manuals that you never read of stuff that you, you know, already own? So yeah, let me just read here a little bit on how it works, and then we're gonna go through a bit of a testing session. I hope that it's going to be a really great solution for my streams, because I know that it's made for radio, but there's not anything really specifically made for streaming. And as a streamer, you do want full control over your audio, because let's face it, good audio just makes a stream so much more enjoyable. So yeah, let's test it out. When you download the software that comes with the Tascam MiNiSTUDIO, you basically get this program that has to be open during the use of the interface. And it comes with an easy and an expert level of settings you can adjust. As you can see, you have your sound, your effect, the reverb. You can even set up different types of reverbs if you want a different effect, if the echo needs to be a little longer, for example. And here in the bottom, you have your three three sound effects that you can load in. The sound pads offers these three effects. They have three effects already in there: the applause, the yes, and then the first one was actually a no sound that was kind of like a buzzer, you know, like if somebody gives a wrong answer on a game show. But I really didn't like that sound, so I added a new one, this one. A magical twinkle. I basically get all my sound effects and music from Epidemic Sound. I license it there, so I have some extra maneuverability with different sounds and music. So that's really cool. I really like the applause as well, because every time something cool happens, we can be like, yay! Applause! Woohoo! And yeah, for the third effect, the yes one that was already in there, it's this one. Also pretty much based off of like a game show kind of thing. So yeah, you can very easily load them in here, adjust the volume so that you have it right for your stream or radio broadcast, whatever it is. The one thing that I also want to show here is you have your mode presets, and under the mode presets, there is the creator, karaoke, talking, talking with pawn, gaming, podcast, multi-channel. I don't know how to get it to pop up on OBS, but I listed all of them, which basically means there are presets for different type of situations you can be in. So for example, the gaming one, it's really focused on, you know, streaming already. So yeah, this basically confirms that yes, this is definitely a really nice interface for streaming. For the rest, you also have the expert mode. Let me show that here as well. The expert mode is something that we've also messed around with already, because I have help from Mr. Kane, and I put the links here in the description. If you need help with your audio, then Mr. Kane is available. You can hire him to go over all your settings and have some help with your stream audio, because it can be quite daunting to go into all these settings. I have no idea what everything means. I can recognize here the effect, and this is something that, you know, if you don't really know what you're doing with this thing, then this effect is the one that you can also find on the button on the thing itself, because the effect will basically be, you know, your voice effects. I chose this one.
Hello, let's hear the effects. There's different effects. I mean, some of them are quite funny, but you can only have one at the same time. So make sure that you pick the right one for you.
So yeah, that's the chipmunk one. There is also a radio voice. Let's see.
Hello, I have a radio voice. Do I need to like broadcast the news now or something? I don't know. I don't do radio.
Here's the echo voice. I think it just like adjusts whenever I click it right now. I'm gonna see this in the recording, but echo, echo, echo. Here we got the chopper voice. The chopper is one that kind of like chops in between, so it's kind of like a bad broadcast. I don't think I like this one, so let's not do it for very long.
And then there is the low voice. This one, I think it's kind of a classic as well. If I had two buttons on the interface, I would go for this one and the chipmunk voice. But yeah, since there is only one, I do like to do things a little bit happier, so.
We close off with the chipmunk voice, and yeah, we keep it to that for the stream.
So yeah, that was all the sound effects that are already on here. As you saw, it's quite easy. You just click it and then it adjusts. For the rest, yeah, you can kind of see what is on here. The effect goes for left and for right, so you gotta check whichever one you put your microphone in, because yeah, the thing offers two microphones, and then you gotta put the effect on the right microphone that's actually like in there. So yeah, if you want to know more about audio settings and all that, I would definitely recommend contacting Mr. Kane. The easy setup is already super easy to set up, you know, like there is so much you can do. Let's open up the reverb a little bit here. Hello. Is it me you're looking for? Yeah, the reverb. Now I have it kind of halfway going higher. And there will be other, like here we got the expert, so that it's already reading it from the expert level, what it's going to do. But you can very easily also put it on room, for example. Let's see if this works. Room, we got live, hello. This is kind of, I think, the standard setting. We have the studio setting as well, which is nice that you can just like click through this, you know. Here we got the plate. I'm not really sure what the plate is supposed to be, but it's there. This is what it sounds like. And I think I didn't click the hall version. So this is the hall. This is probably a very long, echoey hall situation. And then, yeah, there is the button on the interface that can make it like less or higher, you know. So yeah, let's get back to the expert level. Let's turn it back down. This is a very quick overview of like what I know about this. And as I said, we've all also put some thought into how to set it up in the expert level, but I can't really tell much about it. This is something that you really need a specialist for. So yeah, when you do streaming with an audio interface, let's make sure that it's set up correctly, and then you can very easily work with it for the rest, you know. So yeah, that was it. This is what it looks like. This is the Tascam MiNiSTUDIO. I hope you enjoyed this little overview of audio interface that I have. I have to say that I'm super happy with it. The buttons are very nice. There is also a mute button right there on the audio interface. The buttons are just like big as well, so you really can see with the lights in there if they're on or not, and it's very easy to use. So yeah. If you're a streamer that's thinking about going a little bit more serious into streaming, then this will be a very good investment. Here you basically have your basic functions of a stream deck as well, and you don't need a separate stream deck for this. I feel like this could be like one of the first investments you should do for your stream, because yeah, as I mentioned earlier, audio is everything. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. This was the YouTube channel of Luminous Nova. If you don't know me and you want to see more content, then make sure to subscribe, maybe throw a like down. It will really help. And if you need more assistance or if you have more questions, feel free to come by one of my streams. The link will be in the description. All right, thanks for watching. Take care, everybody.